Have you ever wondered, is there a natural product that's just going to give me a bit more energy, a bit of a shine in my life, and that sparkle that you deserve? Hello, my successful and healthy earthlings. Mihaela Raguz, naturopath and founder of the Natural Health Podcast. In today's episode, I'm going to talk to you about a certain product that is natural and it's going to give you your shine back. Welcome to the Natural Podcast, where we bring awareness of sustainable health in a business hustle space. Natural Podcast is perfect for the high-performing, business-minded individuals who want to work with their biochemistry to achieve success and optimal health. It's Tuesday, which means it's time for this week's top product review. Remember to click below, subscribe, hit the bell notification button so you are notified whenever these amazing videos come out. Today's product is one I was thinking, I was like, what product can I give to you? And I've done so many videos where I've given so many products out there and I've spoken about so many products and I just went mind blank. I went blank and I was like, I don't know what product to talk to you about anymore. I've spoken to you about nearly every product I use to help you on your health journey. And then I thought about it and I was looking up in the sky and I was like, wow, I haven't spoken about the most important so-called product that is needed for optimal health, and that is the sun. I know it sounds a bit blasé and it's like, what, Mihaela? One of your top products is the sun? Well, yes, 100%, because what I keep blabbing on about is as soon as you wake up, what do I tell you to do? I tell you to go outside and feel the sun. See, feel, hear, whatever else senses you want to use the sun. I probably don't touch it because I don't think you can. Or you can try and let me know how that goes. But feel the sun on you and see the sun, because what does that do? This resets our circadian rhythm. Why is there a circadian rhythm important? A circadian rhythm is absolutely important to manage all of our internal body clocks. What body clocks? Our liver, brain, heart, all of our immune body clocks. They need to be activated every day. They need to be switched on. They need to be know what time it is, what's happening, what needs to be done. And if you're not seeing the sun, these clocks are confused and they're running overdrive. They may not be getting the rest they need. They may be doing too much work. There may be happening so many things that you don't really want happening in your body. So yes, today's product is the sun. And I think it's one that's absolutely amazing because it's not patented by anyone. You can't sell it from that I know of anyway. It'd be pretty interesting if the sun gets sold. Then we'll be in real trouble. But it's something that we have access to no matter where we are on earth. No matter how much money we have, no matter who we are, we have access to the sun. So therefore, today's top product is the sun, and I want you to make most use of the sun by actually saying hello to it every single day and thanking it for providing you everything that you need. So I started off with the podcast with, do you want more energy and that shine back? Well, the sun is going to give you more energy. The sun is going to give you that shine back. And it's an absolutely amazing product. If it came in a pill, if it came somehow, it'd be worth millions of dollars and everyone would want it. But because it is free and not many of us are focusing on it or putting much attention on it, and I hope I am by doing this podcast, we are kind of taking it for granted. So I want to bring it back for us not to take the sun for granted, for us to utilize it every day as much as we can. It is not only free, it is there for us every morning. So why shouldn't we be there for it and appreciate it? So if you want to live an optimal and healthy and successful life, this is a product that you need to have in your life every day. And that is the sun. Start off slow. Start off by waking up. The first thing is just going outside. Just going outside, seeing the sun, saying good morning, spending as little as 5 minutes, 2 minutes out there, as much as you can, going back inside and doing the same thing again throughout the day, or moving up slowly throughout the week, starting with 2 minutes, then 3 minutes, then 4 minutes, every week going up. Be gentle with yourself, but what you need to understand is the sun is there for us. It's there to give us light. It's there to give us energy. So why not make use of it? It's available to us. I was going to say 24/7, but it's not available to us 24/7. Depending on the season, it's available for us. So make the most out of the sun, out of this product. So there you have it. If you think someone would absolutely love this podcast episode, knowing about the sun, please feel free to share it with them. If you want to join a health and success oriented community, click below for joining the Natural Health Newsletter. Friday, every Friday, bonuses, specials sent straight into your inbox for you. And there was bonus codes and things like that available. One of the last bonus codes was a free consultation with a practitioner. Another one was 50% off certain products. So these are the bonuses that you will only get access to if you are part of the Natural Health newsletter community. And we have a thriving team there and so many individuals part of the community are loving the bonuses, loving the specials that they get access to as VIPs. So there you have it. Do what you do best. Love, like, share the Natural Health podcast. And remember, the missing link between success and failure is your health. Advice or take the place of medical advice or any current treatment you're undertaking. Consult your own medical professionals for any medical issues that you may be having. This entire disclaimer also applies to any guests or contributors to the Natural Health Podcast. It is advised that you consult your doctor or healthcare professional in relation to any health concerns you may be having. Mihaela Raguz does not take responsibility for any health consequences which occur from a person listening, viewing, or reading this content. Under no circumstances shall the Natural Health Podcast, Mihaela Raguz, any guests or contributors to the Natural Health Podcast, or any employees, associates, or affiliates of Mihaela Raguz be responsible for damages arising from the information provided on the Natural Podcast. By listening to this podcast, you agree not to use this podcast as medical advice to treat any medical conditions in either yourself or others. Please note, if you're taking prescription, do not stop your medication or start a new protocol, including but not limited to supplements, diet, lifestyle changes, without consulting a doctor or healthcare professional. If you or any person has a medical concern, you should consult with your healthcare provider or seek other professional medical advice. Never disregard professional medical advice or delay in seeking it because of something that you have read or heard on the Natural Podcast or in any linked materials. If you think you may have a medical emergency, call your doctor or emergency services immediately. Neither Mihaela Raguz nor the publisher of this context takes responsibility for the possible health consequences of any person or persons reading or listening or following the information in educational content.